promise there were once three brothers who were traveling along a lonely winding road at twilight. In time the brothers reached a river too treacherous to pass, but being learned in the magical arts they simply waved their wands and made a bridge. Before they could cross, however, they found their path blocked by a hooded figure. It was Death. And he felt cheated because travelers usually drowned in the river. But Death is cunning. He pretended to congratulate the three brothers upon their magic and said that each had earned a prize for having been clever enough to evade him. The oldest brother, who was a combative man, asked for a wand more powerful than any in existence. A wand that must always win duels for its owner. So Death fashioned him one from an elder tree that grew nearby.
Then the second brother, an arrogant man, decided that he wanted to humiliate Death still further and ask for the power to recall others from Death. So Death picked up a stone from the riverbank and gave it to him.
Finally, Death turned to the third brother, a humble and wise man. He did not trust Death, so he asked for something that would enable him to go forth from that place without being followed by Death. And Death, most unwillingly, invisibility. In due course, the brothers separated, each for his own destination.